some of you in this room, when you close your eyes, you don't just have these little prayers, you have these prayers, and when you close your eyes, you see your entire school on their knees before Jesus Christ. That you want to make a menace for your senior pastor, that when he rocks up the church, there's not enough chairs. But if we're going to see things like that accomplished in our generation, I mean seeing radical things. I mean you walk into a lunchtime group, and it doesn't look like a lunchtime group, it looks like a school assembly. If we're going to see crazy stuff like that happen, it's going to take some commitment. It's going to take some sacrifice. It's going to take a whole lot of people looking to Jesus, one hand open, the other hand with a torch in their hand saying, Lord, I'll give you anything, whatever it takes, whatever I need to do, and then looking down and burning their plan B and their plan C in life. That's going to take some people saying, I will give you everything.